What's up, YouTube? New video with the new camera. Loving the camera, yes. And we're gonna go check on an Amazon Prime thing. So,
that's a great cause, everyone supported. The Supervision for Love Event has donated $1 million to help the national parks get
a new
group.
Bang!
This is something you just ordered.
Okay, I guess we're gonna do an unboxing video. Sweet. Hey Dad, can you go check a order on Amazon real quick? Yeah, I'll just use that.
There's a thing for you on the counter. Yeah.
Oh man, this feels good.
What is it?
Oh, I know what it is. I'm not saying it because then YouTube will know. It's a surprise.
So what am I looking for?
Orders. Press the sign in thing. January 4th. Down. Down just a little. Okay. That's it. That's what arrived today. Okay. Let's go do an unboxing video. Yeah? What? You're not even on the couch. You are just half on the couch. Okay, so we just got back for Christmas. Huge announcement. I'm gonna leave that for tomorrow. It is absolutely massive. Holy crap, I cannot like think about what just happened. But humongous announcement. And I'm actually gonna see for the first time if no, it won't. Jeez. Oops. Okay. One of these in here have what I'm looking for. By the way, I'm not filming with the GoPro. Brand new set of camera that I got for Christmas. It has zoom, as you could tell just a second ago. And I cannot find that piece, but it also has lens cover. And, yeah, this is the GoPro case right there. I'm trying to find a tripod. Okay, let's do an unboxing. Give me a drum roll, please. Oh, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not going to do that. Ouch. Let me get my computer out of the way. And you on top. No knife needed. Okay, maybe a knife is needed. A knife is needed. I'll be right back. Oh yeah, by the way, that big surprise is something that moves. It moves. And if you know where I live and what I live on, you might already know what it is. That did nothing. Okay, so we got the package open. Let's see. What? Dang! What? I didn't order that. Oh! Not for me, but $100 wine voucher. Jesus. There it is. Something else in here. $20. Oh my God. Leave that for next time. Okay. See this? This is what it is. Okay. So that comes with batteries, so that's a good sign. This is $11. Not very expensive. There's some cheaper ones out there. And those box ones are freaking expensive. Like $32 expensive. This is all you need. Okay. I'm going to open up the battery package and put what I'm guessing goes like this. Just how it looks. Now this should... Oh yeah, there it is. It's on. I mean, you can't really tell. Because I got the light blaring. There. You might. Yeah, there you go. Now I'm going to go test it out. I'm not going to tell you what it is. I'm going to see if you can figure it out before I tell you. Comment down below if you figured it out before I will tell you. And I actually hope somebody watches these videos because, I mean, I feel like I'm just making videos for the fun of it now because nobody cares about this channel. It's just HG's. Oh, God. It's just a channel. Another channel on YouTube. Just, oh, there it is. There he goes again, rambling about crap. Nobody actually watches these, it's just people stumble upon them. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, it actually has a gain. Sick. There we go. Ouch! Flipping Lord! That's not good. Okay. Oh, this is so loud. Freaking destroying me right now. Here we go. feel like I have that game just absolutely ripping it. Okay. Here, let me see if y'all can hear this. Okay, where is the mic on this thing? I actually just realized. No clue where the mic is. I think that's it. That's either the mic. No, that's gotta be the mic. I doubt you can hear that. I mean, unless this camera is an absolute boss. I also have another thing coming in. I have another thing coming in where I can play this and sing at the same time, so. So that's that. So what that is, if you didn't hear it, is a headphone thing, my Bob. So, okay, so I got the Thrustmaster TMX with the shifter. Okay, so the shifter does not fit on here. I just made it where the pedals can fit. As you can see, I made some changes. Yeah, they were a little bit too big, and I think I have to go paint that now. And the extra piece is going to be added on right here. It's going to stick out about here. And the extra piece is right there, and it's still drying. Just painted it a couple minutes ago. Still a little bit sticky, no paint on my hands because I patted it down with a rag. I mean, not a rag. A paper towel. And so, if you ever have something that needs to dry, like, really quickly, like, you are on a time, like, you need to go, then that is a good idea. You just pat it down with a paper towel, or whatever you want to pat it down with, and boom. Yeah. So. So everybody can have a fun time. I'm just kidding. I love playing around with this thing. Okay, so I am going to say where I live. So I'm going to give you a hint on where I live so you can guess what the big update is, the big announcement. Okay, so, jeez, oh Lord. Okay, I live on a golf course. that doesn't say it, I don't know what does. But, yeah, it could be anything. It could be a submarine. The lake down the road. So, yeah. Okay, now I just need to go find something to... Oh, man, can we do it? Oh, there we go. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I love doing that. Okay, that's gonna be the end of it for this video today, guys. Comment down below, whatever in the world you want to comment, and what the next huge update is going to be. And also, leave a like on this video because you should like every video I got. And on the last note, subscribe and go watch some more videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace, guys.